Hallelujah. Keke iya kula mama ni na bata ni shite keke ni shiwali. Ekata neba. Christianity. Ukwa kula Holy Spirit. Ni shite Christianity. Neba. Keke iya kula mama ni na bata ni shite keke. What?
Amen.
Without Holy Spirit is not Christianity. So ulelanda ni mwina Kristo afila kwa tampashua mshiro. Kwa mna mpashua mshiro, you are a fake jubrigate photocopy. Hallelujah. Tekatala nebaneba. Kwa mna Holy Spirit. Nishitamulibe na Kristo. You are fake. Jubrigate. Hallelujah. Now, Holy Spirit, Mupashua Mshilo, okay, number one, Efungulo, Kugina Kristo. Hallelujah. Because even Jesus himself, Yesu Kristo, ukwa wana Holy Spirit, ngatavo mbele. For him to perform the miracles, he needed the Holy Spirit. For him to be successful, he needed who? The Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. Na yungu olefo kia pantaj, you need who? Holy Spirit. Touch your neighbor, neighbor.
Neighbor.
Olive over your bandage.
Olive
over your Holy Spirit.
Amen.
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 Christianity, ukwa ula mupashua mshilo, chimone njinga, ukuchofu ya kusoro isi. It is hard, it's difficult. Are you there? Beka tembo utu mwachofu ya mwaka ya kusaka. Will you ride a bicycle from here to Lusaka?
No.
Do you want to ride a bicycle from 04? Day one is here. Nipake to a person in Gawala. So, na Christianity, it is a hard to lead Christianity.
Amen.
That's why, Abe ingi wale shako. Ba wale la panma ba ikala. So, as we are talking now, they call our man. Why? Because they have no Holy Spirit. With the Holy Spirit, it is very easy to come to church. It is very easy to pray 1 hour, 2 hours, 5 hours. It's very easy to fast. It's very easy to forgive and love anybody.
Amen.
But pashua mshiromba ta ukwete uleisha fiyo kukonkelesha na nensa mbogo kuchange na ninonga na ukuliwa na mayo na nensa kia wakakua nishe chimuno kufe chofe njinga kia kumusaka. It's not easy.
Amen.
That's what about
it's not easy.
Christianity kwa wala Holy Spirit. So man mbrape nebeshe lnava na kabrawa shambanzi. Christianity, no Holy Spirit. Paul said to Timothy, pray the gospel in season and out of season. That means Christianity has no season. There must be nothing to stop you not to come and fellowship and worship your Lord. Everybody else. Are you listening here? So also Christianity, it has to be like that.
Amen.
Amen.
Because Mumila Tumbra. Natawa, yes, Mumila Natawa, Ladapa. If you believe, are you in the house? Natawa, Ulemo. Shabupiama, I win. Is it true? You know, okay, what makes you to eat? Ask your neighbor, Chishin and Amuni. Do you know it is not you? Let me see. Do you know that you could eat is not you? Oh, is it true?
Yes.
How many agree it is true? Who could you take with? How so many it is true? How about you? Okay, thank you. How about she? Okay, thank you. The Bible says you are not the body. You are a spirit in where? In the body. So body will instruct you what to eat, what to not eat. That's why I'm at Nishi Fingubala. Nishi Dagapenta, Nishi Yamna, Nibadim Kubala. Are you in the house? The body detects what you must eat, what you must not eat. Amen. Umuri, Eulan, that is, if you know to good. Ngawadi Vindeluka. Tell you, oh my God. That's why it is possible to heal your body when you are sick. You can talk to the body and say, be healed now.
Amen.
Hello? Ule
Ngoku
Samba, is it you? No. The body will tell you that once I'm in the room, you are supposed to speak into someone. Body detects. Omuri, what protects your fire? Amen. So I was saying, Philippine Muni Muyamati, now Pashua Mushunga Mariwe, Alalanda, go to church, pray, start the Bible, Alalanda, what to do? But in Bible, change, that means Mupashua Mushlo is absent. You are leading your own self, not Holy Spirit is leading you. How many get the message? Holy Spirit, if He is inside me, He will tell me, you cannot watch this. Hallelujah. Holy Spirit can tell you. Now, what is happening? You stop living by direction of your body. You are living inside who? The Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit now began to tell the body, hey, body, shut up. This kid is not alright. Yeah. He's a style now. The Holy Spirit says, shh, I'm in charge.
Yeah.
How can I agree? Even when the time of fasting, the body says, you understand? The Holy Spirit says, no more food. Be strong now. Oh my God. Are you here? When you read the book of Romans chapter 8, there is something there. The Bible says what the body wants, they are contrary to what the spirit wants. If you are moving left wire, filaluishanya no mupashi. But in the world of people, you overcome what the body desires. But in the world of people, the body will take over and control everything. Hallelujah.
Amen.
That's when they jump to wake up to pray, the body will say, lala bole. Hallelujah. So I was saying that, do you know that there is no Christianity who call the Holy Spirit? Creating a life here, Christianity, who call the Holy Spirit, it is difficult, it is hard, you cannot manage.
Why? Because the spirit of the devil is a spirit and is very active in the physical realm. Amen. I always say this, that though the devil is a spirit, a demon, evil, is not active in the spiritual realm. There are two realms. There's a spiritual realm and there's a physical realm. Hello? It's a visible what? Realm. Umwala de size what? A spiritual realm. Ninche de amupashi. Ngai no tuamo. Ninche de akumovidi. So Satana, Ali was so powerful. Ninche de akumovidi. Namuche de amupashi. Is weak. He cannot even do the work there. And that's why a temptation non spiritual. They are what? Physical. If you give it to one another, so. Hello? So I was so active. That's what the book of Galatians, the Bible says, walk in the spirit so that you overcome the desires of what? The flesh. And never you come up, but you change it if you are coming. Oh my God, are you in the house? Why, yes, Matila. In the book of Colossians, the Bible says, for I have died, alright, and my life is hidden where? In Christ. It's no longer I who lives, but Christ Jesus, the one who lives. Amen. So, we can have shallow, we can have shallow, we can yes. Being him, as you are, as he also is where? In him. Oh my God. They got a neighbor, you listen.
Neighbor.
They got a neighbor.
Neighbor.
My God, the Holy Spirit.
My God, the Holy Spirit.
So, child of God, in the prayer, always is asking God, the Holy Spirit, take over my soul. Always. Always. Then you'll be successful. Which will come and let you come, because the Holy Spirit will guide you. The Bible says, a righteous man is standing before he responds. Umuntu mulungami, atalabala alolela, alolesha icho bachilanda, alolesha ififiaisa, before talasuka. That's what to say. Whether to say or not to say it. Oh my God, they got a neighbor, you listen. Do you have Holy Spirit? Can I read something from the book of John? John 4, John 14. Okay, can I read something now? John 14. Because last time I was telling you, Holy Spirit is the reason we receive the blessing. Is the reason even when you are blessed, the blessing can be maintained. I think on Thursday I went in ShopRite. Then when I was there, I should have come on menu. Unless I don't have change. But I've been out of daddy don't push. I'm a busy with daddy in the one couple as well. Say, ah, what happened? Tell any problem of the game 2012 or 2013. And he had well. You know the message I gave it to him? Simple. The umbrella you are under when you are blessed is very important. Lesanga kupala. Ishnava kupala najipwa. Alright. So, when the Lord gives the blessing, it is not in God's ability and the power to protect your blessing. I don't know if somebody has listened to what I'm just saying. Techiri ni kumakaya valesa na munsa mbusha wusunga gene choba kupele. It is your own ability and the power to protect this blessing. How? By coming to church.
balesanga bampera omwana balesa bafe basaisha na college balesa balesa pega nokusambika. Who's supposed to do the work? So that's the more saying, you have a role to pray. 50% me, 50% God. Amen. Hallelujah. I said, so what is happening? The situation is not okay. I said, are you telling me that why shall change if you're such that? They lock themselves. Now, why is it that the problem you have a pepele, but that problem comes back? Simple. Mwewe ngi mwana wati nga babu pepele, it is over. Is it over? Okay. When you say we are free, are we free? You are not free until you leave this earth. I don't exactly what I'm teaching you. The Bible says, where the Spirit of the Lord, there is liberty. Good. There is freedom. Amen. And the Bible says, you are set free. Are we free? Temporarily. But that freedom, you have to work on it. So that this freedom can be maintained in your life. So I always say this. Now, think of why I've seen that God, Guguliba T.B. Joshua, and the great man of God, Baku Pepelela. Make sure go there. There is the same grace which is there. So that each of us can lay, it can be maintained. It's like I went to America or UK. Then there's this car, Lamborghini. You know Lamborghini? Very expensive car in the world. Now this Lamborghini say, Nala send to Africa. Papa in Africa, Zambia, Chingola, Lamborghini. Child of God, you bring Lamborghini in Chingola with these roads. So there are certain things you need to consider before you carry it. Let me go there and the man of God pray for me. Okay, man of God will pray for you and you carry the blessing. You have to consider where you are going now with that blessing. That's what we are teaching. You need the Holy Spirit to guide you after you receive the breakthrough. Yes. Oh my God, it's somebody listen, I'm teaching you. Capture the never, you need the Holy Spirit. Never, you need the Holy Ghost. Shout Holy Ghost 3 times.
Holy Ghost! Holy Ghost! Holy Ghost!
Receive him in the name of Jesus. Let's go to the book of. I feel something has moved in our hearts. You don't just shout amen now. John 14 verse 10. Okay, let me start from verse 8 so that we capture the story. Philip said to him, Lord, show us the Father, and it is sufficient for us. Jesus said to him, have I been with you so long, And yet you have not known me, Philip. He who has seen me has seen the Father. So how can you say, show us the Father? It's like when you say, show us Jesus. He who has seen the prophet, you have seen my Jesus.
Amen.
You are looking for Jesus, look at me. Somebody might carry that message and say, Jesus. Religious. Now let's go. Do you not believe that I am in the Father and the Father is in me? So also, do you not believe that I am in Christ and Christ is in me?
Believe.
You have seen me, you have seen Jesus.
Amen.
Oh my God. If you are born again, you are seeing, we are seeing who?
Jesus.
Open up your weekend to our worship, we are seeing Jesus in you.
Yes.
Because you are in Christ and Christ is in you.
Yes.
Born again is not outside, Christ is inside. The Bible says, I no longer live, but I live in Christ. And the Bible says, in Him I live. In Him I move. In Him, the whole being, I do exist. That's a big one for the small mind. The words that I speak to you, I did not speak on my own authority, but the Father who dwells in me does the works.
Amen.
Who is this Father? Who is the Father? Is the Holy Spirit here?
Amen.
So Holy Spirit was the Father to Jesus. Oh my God, my God. You are lost now, right?
No.
Are you lost?
No.
Or you are here? Thank you. The way that I speak to you, I do not speak on my own authority, but the Father who dwells in me does the works. Can I explain a bit? Maybe you are still confused about that one I've just mentioned, because the Holy Spirit was the Father to Jesus who was living inside.
No.
Now, you know what? The Bible says through Jesus the world was created. Amen. Now, do you know what was happening? The Word, who was Jesus? The action, the power. That was the Holy Spirit.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
So when you said, in the name of Jesus, be healed. Then who makes the one to be healed? It is the name Jesus, but the Holy Spirit put things in order.
Yes.
The power. Because Holy Spirit means what? Power. Oh my God. Are you in the house?
Yes.
Today you will see the power.
Yes.
Holy Spirit is action. Is the one who finishes. El precisa. So when Jesus said, my Father who lives in Amashwinanda Ishlanda Kumakayani, wait. Alright? But the words, who does? The one who is inside me. Who is this Holy Spirit?
Amen.
Let's go. Verse 11. Believe me that I am in the Father, and the Father in me. Or else, believe me for the sake of the works themselves.
Amen.
Most assured, I said to you, he who believes in me, the works that I do, he will do also. Greater works than these he will do, because I go to my Father. Hallelujah. Are you following the lines?
Yes.
He said, I am going to my Father. imirimo mbomba uyomso wachetekana akagomba elwakagomba imirimo ikuru kuchira na pari pantunea kulita So when Jesus went, who is going to come? Holy Spirit. Yes, why?
Ula isanan mupashuwish.
So do you see that muchalo wantufu babi mbuka? Man of God is doing miracles, people are being healed, delivered. That's why there's too much poverty in the body of Christ. In the churches. As we are talking, Kale na wenu kabaina kumana.
Power is absent. Why? Because where God is working, they speak evil. So how do you expect ulamu pashua mshuwa walela nilefili as someone who yama change? Never. It cannot be there. It cannot. Until they repent and agree to the ministry of deliverance and the prophecy. Amen. To say, yes, God is working. Yes. Hello. Deliverance ekoya, prophecy ekoya vele. Child of God, in that change, the ministry has started. Amen. Prophetic ministry has entered. Deliverance ministry has entered in the churches. Why? Because when they are supporting other men of God who are doing that job.
They are not speaking against.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. You agree with me?
How many churches you don't see a pointer on the other side of the deliverance? Our own prophecy, it's quiet, it's dry.
Oh, agree. You agree?
Yes.
Go and check if you are doubting.
Anyone who says no, if you have a deliverance, if you have a prophecy, I want you to believe in power. The change is what?
Quiet. The power is absent.
Amen.
And the Bible says the gospel of Jesus did not come in word only, but it came in what? Power. So you don't just preach the word only, you have to demonstrate the power behind the word.
Yes.
Hallelujah. No man go let me clap yet. Hello, I want to deliver one too. I want to prophesy. Whoever point tell her, that power will be running away from you.
Amen.
Amen. Hello. Amen. Holy Spirit is what? Power. You want to prove that? Go to the book of Luke 24.
Luke chapter 24, verse 49. What does he say? Is anybody there? Luke 24, verse 49. Yeah.
Behold, I send the promise of my Father upon you, that he tarry in the city of Jerusalem until you are endured with power from on high.
Yes.
Wait, behold, Mona! I am sending the promise of my Father. Dinokutuma
ulayoma kwa tata.
Lolele in Jerusalem. Tarry, wait until I send who? He never said what is, he said the power. And for sure in the book of Acts it happened in verse 14. You know what they said to me? The Holy Spirit, the power that came upon them. And they went and do the deliverance, prophecy, healing.
Amen.
So I am saying Mupashua Mushro is the power inside you. And that's why the Bible says, I give you power to trample on the scorpions, on the snakes. Amen. That power,
literally meaning the Holy Spirit. That's why Christianity, no Holy Spirit, you are in trouble. It's like going underground, no light. Are you there? It's like driving a car light na shima. Can you drive? Do you know that? Even in the nice house where there is everything, muri chirimba, muri fipunefia mkengo, muri everything, vanish everything. You cannot appreciate. Because you are not seeing anything. You can't until the light comes. That's when you are, hey, nice radio, nice Wi-Fi system, hey, TV 100 inch. Hey, you understand? You begin to. That's what the Bible. Remember what we read in the book of Ephesians. Being enlightened. Amen. So you'll be a sunny way so that you may see. To have been caught. Hello. Touch on neighbor. Okay. Let's go to verse in the book of Ephesians, chapter 3. Then we go for prayer now. Ephesians chapter 3. Why do we need the Holy Spirit? Ephesians chapter 3, verse 14. For this reason I bow my knees to the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, from whom the whole family in heaven and the earth is named, that he will guarantee you according to the riches of his glory, to be strengthened with mighty through his Holy Spirit in the inner man. That's the level of the Holy Spirit in your life. That is the level of your receiving. And that's why more than what you have inside you.
Oh, yes.
Are you in the house? Lesa tetesa ponye miracle manoi ichola cha Nigeria chilia dollar pasiti ngurumu 02 kwa ilo level ya Bible yoweti 0 pali utu wapena. Are you in the house?
Amen.
Kupena. Do you know that it's possible that it's a mutual intention on Monday? But it's a level. The Holy Spirit will waken you.
Oh, yes.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Do you know that? Bale sakuti bale the Ford Ranger Hilux. Nice car. Nam fita tu sima moto la pak nga paya nama kiva shapa bunti. Bunti. Oh Lord, I thank you. You have done it, my Lord. Hello, Shambhans, can you agree? To assume is what I'm telling you. Do you know that? Yale nama miracle by Yesuale Panga, Isabelita, Isabelivin, Nemkatify, Basta multiply. Thousand of one to area. Do you know that miracle is possible in the fiat sticker? Woolosh. Magic. Financial Deland. If you're a salaried, we always echo them to our commander to my Shiva. Yes. They have removed God. Especially in Africa, we have a problem. God is blessing them. They are seeing witchcraft. They are seeing magic. It's like what man of God said. The problem having your of my family, but the nindo shiba, which nindo shiba, shku wakwa ni nindo shine. So kula fumi na mulush. Hallelujah. Touch on ever power.
Power.
Touch on ever power.
Power.
It is coming on your way. Hallelujah. what works in us, and this power is the Holy Spirit. Mwari ba maka ayabomba muri bayifwe na ya maka ni mupashua mshio kama musuminisha munina, you see the miracle in your life. Because miracle, or the one who organizes miracle, is the Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen. But it is not easy for the miracle to be performed for you. Amen. There was a man, a righteous. A righteous, a man who was carried by the Holy Spirit at any time. Hello. Elijah, I can be captured. He's in Lusaka. A cage center. Are you there? You want to have to send election? Will you be? We are pen on Lusaka. Look at the one by you listening. We are talking about the Holy Spirit. He has the power, the ability to do anything. Hello. Could you have been a miracle on the fire? If you are looking for diamond now, he can make one right now. Command right. Before you know it, your animal can be $4. But don't question. Just receive and begin to smile. Oh my God, if somebody is in the house, in this place. Oh my God, receive something, receive something. Receive, 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 receive. But I'm ready for the Holy Spirit.
I'm ready for the power.
Are you there?
Yes.
Power.
Power.
Don't question. What? Are you in the house?
Yes.
That's why in this church I've always demonstrated the power. I've already demonstrated the Holy Ghost. I can hold this box and give somebody who failed to handle it. What is happening? The power. My Father who inside me goes to the box and you cannot handle it. Somebody I want to. Be convinced of him. Beloved, be convinced.
Be convinced.
You need a miracle?
Yes.
You need a miracle this year?
Yes.
Be convinced of the Holy Spirit.
Yes.
Cannot for many. Are you ready, you guys?
Yes.
This is just a box. Oh, let me open it. Some people they say, what if I want to kill him? Nothing. I will pray for this box. In fact, as I'm touching it, so already the power is here.
Amen.
I know who I am.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Touch and shout Jesus if you want. Touch it and shout Jesus.
Jesus!